Hoffman Hadi Al Makbul Al Amri, Arabic letter Ain, Arabic letter The, Arabic letter Meme, Arabic letter Aleph, Arabic letter Noon, Arabic letter Ha, Arabic letter Aleph, Arabic letter Dal, Arabic letter Ye, Arabic letter Aleph with Mada above, Arabic letter Lam, Arabic letter Meme, Arabic letter Kaf, Arabic letter B, Arabic letter Wa, Arabic letter Lam, Arabic letter Aleph, Arabic letter Lam, Arabic letter Ain, Arabic letter Meme, Arabic letter Ra, Arabic letter Ye is a citizen of Saudi Arabia whose Saudi security officials suspected of ties to terrorism. He was one of 26 suspects they placed on their Saudi list of most wanted suspected terrorists in December 2003. He surrendered on June 28, 2004, the second suspect to surrender, after King Fahd offered a partial amnesty. He surrendered in Halabana Amr. Brian Whitaker of The Guardian called him the first important surrender in response to the amnesty. Whitaker speculated that Al Amri may have played a logistics role, not an active role, in militancy. The partial amnesty does not spare him a trial or detention if convicted, but it does spare him a death sentence. According to Al-Bablis Offer, Al-Hali played a mediation role in negotiating Al-Amri's surrender. Al-Hali said that he expected Saudi Arabia's Interior Minister Mohammed ibn Nayef to call Al-Amri to meet him. When he was captured, Al-Amri said, "I surrendered of my own free will, having trusted the words of Crown Prince Abdullah." He called on other suspects to follow his example and surrender. Al Amri is from Al Namaz province. He has been married twice and has 5 children. He served as a sergeant in the Saudi army. His family says he fell under suspicion when he disappeared in December 2002. There were press speculation that Al Amri may have traveled to Iraq after the U.S. invasion. Brian Whitaker of The Guardian quoted from an interview Al Amri gave for documentary broadcast on Saudi TV about Al-Hir prison in December 2004. Al Amri said about the prison officials, "I swear to God, they are nicer than our parents." See also list of fugitives from justice who are no longer sought. References.